Good guy. Now, if they bite, they bite. Mouth is not a genetic trait. It's an ice bottle. That's an ice bottle. Chi-chi. Now, if your dog bite that until the ice is dead, hours and hours of biting, well, then that dog's gonna bite. Obviously, it's gonna be different than somebody saying, oh, well, my puppy didn't come out like yours. Well, did you do what it takes? Did you put the time, the effort in? Did you establish the dog's frame of mind work that it takes? That's what's going on. Good girl. Good guy.